F flat minor. Based on your recent interaction, F flat minor. So we start from the minor third of F. It's a minor third. The fifth is the G. But we're F flat minor, so we're starting on the minor fifth at D of G. So 1, 2, 3. Major third for the F. G. 5. B. Flat. B. C. D. C sharp. The key, that's something you can do. I'll try and make a bass line with this. Starting on D flat minor, because that's the note it ends on. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and we got C major. Simple as that, bitch.